What is going on, everyone? We're right back on this split second. Last video, it was a short one. Like I said in that video, I went back and did older races and stuff like that, because episode 9, we didn't qualify, so I went back and did it off camera and stuff like that. I got first on that, and then just went back, get better places on other things in previous episodes and stuff like that, and we were able to just get second on everything last video. But if you missed that video, make sure you go back and check that out. Now we're on episode 11, which is right before the season finale. Yeah, we're trying to go ahead and just finish this game. One last push. We got 2 elimination races, and we have 1 race and then a survival. So just go ahead and get into it, man.
Coming up today, in the last thrilling split second before the season finale.
And of course, we have elimination on Storm Drain. I'm tired of that track. I really am. We got a race on Airport Terminal. Got a survival on Downtown Circuit. And then elimination at Airport Graveyard. So 120 more credits until our next car. And 250 credits until the Elite race. So we're probably gonna have to go back and do something. That's a lot of credits before our Elite race. Go ahead and knock out survival. We're gonna continue using this elite, man. Y'all have been here, y'all know the drill. Red barrels wrecks us. We gotta pass as many rigs trucks as we can. Once time runs out, sudden the next hit kills us. Alright. I was stuck on the rig truck for a second right there. Okay. I really hate this game mode. Like, this and Airstrike are my 2 least favorite game modes. That's unfortunate. I just don't like that game mode at all. And we were close to getting third, man. Tough. I'm probably going for sure have to do that again. Elimination at Storm Drain. Let's go ahead and try to knock this out too. We struggled with Storm Drain. Our Elite Race last video was at Storm Drain, but we didn't do too bad, but we normally struggle at this track. Oh my goodness, dude. We're just gonna move on. All right, another elimination. Hopefully we can do better here. Was I not in front of him? I was definitely in front of that vehicle. What a video this is so far, man. I was definitely in front of that vehicle though. Just move on to the race now. I was definitely in front of that vehicle, but I guess not. All right, race. 3 laps. We need something to go our way, man. It's been an ugly video so far. It happens every time, dude. Every time we're about to be in first, it always happens. Just like that, we're in fifth place, man. Dang it. If we would have had enough for that shortcut, bro, we would have won. We didn't have enough for that shortcut. And of course, they activated it way too late for us to really turn. And we're obviously gonna have to go back and do some events. Yeah, obviously. So I'll be back with our elite race. Alright, so I'm doing a race at the canyon. I think this is a new one I haven't shown yet, so I'm just gonna at least show this. Yeah, see how we do at this track here, since it is a new one, I think. Dang it. Are we still doing all right? That wasn't the prettiest turn. Why is my car turning so much right now? I didn't trust it. Are you serious? That might be the race right there, honestly. Are you kidding me, man? Wow. We just don't have good luck in this video, man. That's tough, man. Yep, got that unlocked for quick play, so just wanted to show off that track. Since I think it is the last like new one we'll get, so still gotta get some more credits for the Elite Race. So I'll be back with that soon. Alright, Sean. So we're finally back. had to do quite a bit, honestly, to get this Elite Race, man. We're struggling. I'm just ready to get this game over with, but got the Elite Race at the new map, Canyon, that I showed you guys a little bit earlier in this video. But let's see how we do here, man. I actually kind of like this track after playing it. I like it. Let's see how we do in Elite Race. Oh yeah, we got a new vehicle. We got the 530 GTS. It's okay. Nothing crazy. I feel like I'm just gonna stick with the Elite. It's been doing pretty good for us for the most part. Alright, once again, Elite Race. Finish third or higher to qualify for the next episode, and the next episode is the season finale. We're still in first, man. We're in first by three, with Raptor right there behind us at 71, and Vixen in third with 61. We gotta beat Raptor, man. Raptor just always finds a way to be in first, second, or third, and it's ridiculous. What a great way to start this off, huh? Oh my goodness, we almost fell off. Yep, of course, by Raptor. Of course. And switch up the route a little bit. Oh my goodness. Raptor again. Gotta keep this up, man. Someone's right here on our tail, too. How is Raptor 3-for-3 on that, man? Raptor really went 3-for-3 on that, dude. 3-for-3 on that same power play. 3-for-3, bro. But we got first, man. Got first. We needed that. We qualified for the season finale. And we got a new vehicle. Pursuit. Okay. Got another vehicle. Okay. Of course, Raptor was right there. Vixen. Okay. So we're up what? Is that 4? We're up 4 on Raptor. Okay. A much needed first place. And our final episode, the season finale, out with a bang. Let's see.
The wait is over. Don't miss the television event of the year. Join us next time for the season finale of Split Second.
Okay. So we are at the season finale, man. Yeah, we struggled this video. We definitely did. We definitely did. I can already tell we're probably gonna have to go back and do more of these previous ones and get better places on them before we get the elite race here. But we're gonna try to finish this game next video. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the season finale of this season mode for Split Second. Later.